Chelsea's doing some bench pulling for me, which is like a classic Italian concept of teamwork. We get it right here. I'm usually working the lights off in this dramatic fashion, so everything looks a little different this temperature. Things look warmer than they are, and so you gotta get used to that. So we do a demonstration in the summer. I'm not sure if we're gonna continue it next year. It becomes kind of a burden for our schedule.
How often are you doing it?
I'm sorry?
How often are you doing it?
Well, on Saturdays at noon. We kind of, ask people to call ahead. I gotta take another heat, Chelsea.
Yeah.
Sorry. Still awake. Thanks.
And here she is to welcome you and to tell you a little more about the rest of the evening.
I'm going to call this one Journalists on the Roof. This is Courtney Drake McDonough from realfoodtraveler.com, and we're at L. Johnson's Swedish Restaurant in Door County, Wisconsin. And at L. Johnson's, one of the claims to fame is that there's a sod roof and goats on it who love to hang out, girl goats, because the boy goats are a little smelly and a little too rambunctious to go up there. And I'm here with a bunch of travel writers, and being travel writers, this is the kind of thing we do. We ask, can we go up on the roof too? And get up there with the goats and take pictures of them? So instead of me getting up there, I'm taking a picture of all the journalists up on the roof. So journalists doing what journalists do, travel writers specifically, pretty fun. The food is great inside, Swedish pancakes, Swedish meatballs are the big claim to fame, lingonberries. We just also tried pickled herring, which was delicious. I was kind of surprised, it's a little bit sweet. It was really good. So the food's great here too. And the goats on the roof started long, long ago as a prank between Al Johnson, the owner, and his buddy Wink. They would try to outdo each other for crazy things they do to celebrate each other's birthday, like give each other a little pig or something. And one time, Wink put a goat up on the roof. A really, really big, huge billy goat. And as he was carrying it up a ladder, when the billy goat got to the top, as I'm told, he saw the grass, got all excited, jumped off, which sent Wink on the ladder flying back, and Wink broke his collarbone. But the goat thing caught on, and they come from a nearby dairy, goat farm, and every morning, when the weather's good and the season's right, they back up the truck, put down the ramp, and whichever goats want to come up, come up. Often it's the same few. They know how fun it is up here. So it varies. You never know which goats you're going to find, but there are a few regulars. So very awesome. So be sure to come to Door County, and when you do, come see the goats on the roof at Al Johnson's Swedish Restaurant. They are real, for sure.